That is the input current at the moment. Around about just over 600 milliamps. Okay, this is the setup. This is a source battery, 12.58 volts, 5.9. This transformer is connected from there through one side in the pot, through the dirt, through the wire there. Comes over here, connects to this transformer through that one wire there, and at the moment it's not loaded. We've got almost 40 volts there, and so come back over here. See the input current again. Now what I'll do first is I'll disconnect the output transformer. You see there the input current falls down nearly nothing, about 100 milliamps. Connect the output transformer again. Okay, the input current's gone back up. Now come over here, connect the load, LEDs, voltage is over 40 volts. Look over here, we've got a slight drop in input current. Very small load, very small drop. We'll go back over here. Add some more load. Voltage at the source has dropped. There. Voltage at the receiver, I mean, at the output transformer. And we can see we've got input current about 300 milliamps. Okay. Now it's 300 milliamps fully loaded. About 600 or just under with the LEDs. Take off the motor load, voltage rises again. Input current rises, 600 milliamps. Take all the load off. Another slight increase. Okay, so I'll measure some current at the load. Now what this is doing actually at the moment, when I connect the LEDs, it's actually bringing it into tune and making the voltage higher. Okay, so the LEDs are on now. Measure the voltage. No idea what's going on there. Somehow it's ended up on resistance. Okay. Voltage 41.14 volts. Yeah, that's the voltage across the 0.1 ohm resistor. Okay, when I did that, the voltage goes down. So I'll measure the voltage again. Got 9 volts. Six 600 milliamps, no load. Three 300 milliamps with load.